Hey guys, so Huawei officially confirmed that the Mate X release date has been pushed back until November. Still, the company's official said there is a slight chance that it could be delayed further if something goes wrong. Today, the phone passed through Tina, indicating that everything is going to as planned. The handset showed up on a Tina listing with pictures, specs and everything. The specs have little value to us since we already know that what to expect in terms of hardware, whereas the photos of the device don't seem to be all that revealing too. We will need a better angle and more close-up images to see the design changes, but if the information coming from Huawei is to be believed, the Falcon Hinge design has been altered along with the power button. All in all, the Tina listing comes as a reassurance that everything is going exactly as planned and we might see the phone on the shelves this November. And why not sooner? So what do you think? When it will come? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And also subscribe to my channel for the daily content like this. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.